life. When I walked in the mirror, weaving at the loom, I'd gaze absent-minded at the room, and half the time the shuttle would tangle in the threads, and the war would get mixed with the wool. If I loved you, oh, somehow I can see just exactly how I
So there's been a bit of a hiatus since then, and what a wonderfully welcoming and comforting space to be in, and especially with my wonderful collaborator, Adam Shavlocki. We are really excited to perform this program for you tonight. We've got a little bit of an eclectic mix, as you can see in the program. This section is kind of an homage to the American Songbook, and is a testament to the time that they were written in, and just how much stories, even from the recent past, can hit home with us today, and that the words still live on in their somewhat archaic thoughts in terms of how the words are weaved in this third. And then we're going to hear a selection of beautiful solo piano works before interval, and then I'll give you an insight into what the rest of the piece is like. We're going to now perform It Might As Well Be Spring, by Rodgers and Hammerstein, but this particular version is a little bit inspired by the idea of North. If you all know them, they are a fabulous jazz a cappella quartet, and this was inspired by their version that they did with James Morrison and his band, so I hope that I can do that all justice. Thank you all.
Yes.
program for this entire recital. We originally had a few other extraneous pieces in there. Then we had a chat with the gorgeous Georgie Lewis, who unfortunately can't be here tonight because she's sadly contracted the spicy cough. And we had a few numbers in there, and this one, Summertime, originally from Porgy and Bess, was obviously sung in an operatic style and then was taken up to be performed in more jazz versions. So this is the version that you will hear tonight, but I might just pop in a little opera in there. You never know, you might just have to listen out for it. But this is Summertime.
In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on.
described that way. This is from Benjamin Britten's cabaret songs, Tell Me the Truth About Love. I find that there are a lot of renditions of this where it's very much, I am singing opera, because this is Benjamin Britten. But I hope that we can let your brains chew on these imageries that he likes to pick on of this person who really is just sick of these versions of love that aren't really true love. And so I hope that you can tell me the truth about love. Liebe.
Some say that's absurd. Thank you. Thank you.